Hartford, like a lot of other old cities, has a combined sewer system going back 100 years or more. It discharges combined sewer overflow about 50 times a year, and the goal is to get that down to about once a year. So it's a huge undertaking, but they'll have enormous water quality benefits for generations to come.
The five key components of the clean water projects that we're trying to achieve is to reduce infiltration and inflow throughout the sewer system through sewer rehabilitation. We're doing sewer separation in Hartford to address sewer surcharging. We're building relief sewers that will act as additional conveyance that will take flow to a deep rock storage tunnel. The deep rock storage tunnel is down 200 feet below the ground and will hold about 100 million gallons. And all of that flow is going to the wastewater treatment plant that you see behind me, where we're doing $500 million worth of improvements to improve capacity.
And the MDC felt strongly that we needed a program manager that could oversee not only the planning and execution of the engineering aspects, but planning all of the aspects associated with the program, including our outreach, including our financial cash flow needs.
On this large, complex, over $2 billion program, there's lots of moving parts, lots of moving pieces, lots of players. And helping make sense out of all that and distilling and synthesizing all the information and different things that are going on into a coherent whole so the client can make informed decisions and deliver the benefits they need to deliver to their constituents. That's what being a program manager is all about.
We're trying to improve not just the river, but the river provides economic development and growth and recreation for our citizens in the state of Connecticut. So, It's the right thing to do.
So working alongside the MDC to achieve the goals of this program has been very effective. We're basically acting like an extension of their staff.
CDM Smith brings capacity. They bring their technical expertise, no matter where that might be throughout the country. They bring financial expertise. They bring communications expertise. So they're not just an engineering company.
I like to say that project delivery is a social activity, that we manage complexity by managing relationships. We manage the relationships because that's really what gets the work done, is people working together. It's not technology, it's people.